In Mount Holly has issued a flash flood warning for northwestern Mercer County in central New Jersey, southwestern Somerset County in northern New Jersey, southeastern Hunterdon County in northwestern New Jersey, central Bucks County in southeastern Pennsylvania until 10 p.m. At 5:58 p.m., Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Between 1 and 2 inches of rain have fallen. Additional rainfall amounts of 0.5 to 1 inch are possible in the warned area. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard, flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source, radar. Impact, flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses as well as other drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Trenton, Ewing, Durham, Pennington, New Hope, Yardley, Hopewell, Stockton, Washington Crossing, Sargentville, and Sandbrook. This includes the following highways: Interstate 295 in New Jersey between mile markers 72 and 76. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. Motorists should not attempt to drive around barricades or drive cars through flooded areas. Flooding is occurring or is imminent. Most flood-related deaths occur in automobiles. Do not attempt to cross water-covered bridges, dips, or low-water crossings. Never try to cross a flowing stream, even a small one, on foot. To escape rising water, find another out over higher ground. Please report observed flooding to local emergency services or law enforcement and request they pass this information to the National Weather Service when you can do so safely. The following is a tornado.